Hi, and welcome back to Cannon Fodder, the channel for Arsenal fans all over this world. Welcome back to another segment of Arsenal news. Before we get into this one, guys, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell notification button so you can receive the latest news right here. Right, some Arsenal fans think one player is done and dusted at the club after today's FA Cup loss. The tough one, guys. A number of Arsenal fans have taken to Twitter to criticise Willian for yet another poor performance as the Gunners were knocked out of the FA Cup. The 32-year-old arrived at the Emirates Stadium to much fanfare in the summer, signing a three-year deal reportedly worth £220,000 a week. After leaving Chelsea on a free transfer, Willian hit the ground running his first competitive game for Arsenal. Yeah, against my second favourite team, registering two assists and putting in a man of the match display in a Premier League opener against Fulham. However, most of his performances since that game have been below average at best and downright poor at worst, struggling to justify the Gunners' outlay on him. William has very much fallen down the pecking order at Arsenal, with just two substitute appearances in the Gunners' last five Premier League games. On Saturday, the Gunners travelled to Southampton for the FA Cup fourth-round clash, the first of two meetings between the two sides at the same ground in the space of a few days. Willian was given a number 10 nod, but sadly he was anonymous on the pitch once again. And then I'm asking myself the question, Mikel Arteta, why do you continue playing this player? Why? Stop playing him. Better still, just sell him. Indeed, Arsenal were hardly able to go down the middle due to his inability to drop into spaces and as a result struggled to create chances. Mikel Arteta, stop playing Willian. You're trying to flog a dead horse. And clearly he doesn't want to play for Arsenal. But guys, you know, personally, I didn't see the game myself. I'm just reading this report there. But, you know, put your comments in the box, even though I've got an idea what the majority of you guys think. We go onwards and upwards. And if by chance you've been wondering who or what you've been listening to, you've been listening to Cannon Fodder, the channel for Arsenal fans all over this world.